sugar. He called her, my nigga kidnapped her with sugar.
You know what's the craziest part? We talked about this record for on end. We didn't even get into the title and
We didn't even get into the best part of the entire song is the hook, my guy.
Yo, he went crazy.
He said, yo, beat, like, I'm, first of all, it's an early Me Too case, right? Right? I mean, there is consent here. Like, let's play that. There is consent.
Yeah, but you can't be, like, locking people in rooms for days.
Why not? You guess you can. Absolutely. I don't know. Yes, you can. But the thing is,
Don't post it.
No, but stay up the ground. But the father made it look like, oh, how old is this woman? Why was your father?
Yeah, like, why is your pops calling? Like,
why is your pops blowing you up? Like, you can. It's a love fest right now. Why your pops blowing you up? And the cops are coming?
Because what happens when you can't get in touch with your family members? It's been a few days. What do you do?
It's called being an adult, okay?
Yeah, but sometimes, like, I mean, my daughter's about to, you know, go off it. Like, we're not good at it. What do you do when you can't get in touch with your loved ones for days on end? Grown or not? You know what I'm saying? Like, you got to do a wellness check.
This was 96. We couldn't text like that. I definitely didn't own a cell phone.
You gotta do a wellness check. Call a neighbor. Somebody pull up.
She was well.
Nobody can get in touch with you. You've been locked in the room for days. The cops.
She was well. She well. Might be a little dehydrated, but she was well.
She was real good.
She was good. She was good.
Real good.
She was good.
Like, I mean, again, this song is flawless down to the chorus and the title and the nuance in the title and just lyrically, it's crazy. Let's move on. To another part of the museum.
Let's go to the third floor. Okay. Yeah.
You want to walk or you want to take the elevator? Okay. Let's walk. You work out. Let's walk up to the third floor.
Let's go to the third floor, man.
Wherever, whenever, whatever.
Whatever. Bruh. On site.
Bruh.
The bars on the... Go ahead, Tor. Hey, you're a songwriter, Tor. You're a songwriter.
Yo, just...
Go ahead, man. The title alone,
we really get into, I mean, we'll get into the pen, but we really get into the vocal on this record. I mean, my God, if you could pour honey in someone's ear, this is what it would sound like. It is crazy.
This is the couch and the refrigerator on top of the roof.
It's on, but it has to leave, everything leaves. This is the breakup, B. This is when things go bad. I don't know how we got here, but this is when things go bad. But, I mean...
He's humble, though, here.
He had to be.
Bro, he starts off with, you can lead me... Like, you can lead me along. I just want to be next to you. I just want to be in your life. He's pleading, like, yo, look, lead me along if you want. However you choose to use me, I'll take it. But if you happen to want this love, to want me... It's on site whenever, like, it's on site.
Sir, he said, and if there's a thing that you need, I'll give you the air that I breathe. I can't even finish saying that shit. Yo, fam, if it's something that you need,
chill,
take my air.
Air. Whatever I have is yours, basically. We got it.
Let me do something real quick.
Yeah, bro.
I yearn to write this fucking well. Like, these are the records. As a rapper, there's been a few records that have been made that I'm like, damn, I wish I made that record. Like, I just love that record. I wonder what the session was like.
Right.
You know, I wonder what the inspiration was. Was it collaborative? Like, you know, there's some records that come out, not a few rap records that have come out. And I'm like, damn, I wish I would have made that record. I wish I was in that zone. When I listen to this as a songwriter, we're not talking about Torae the rapper. We're talking about Torae the songwriter. When I listen to this as a songwriter, I just want to know how the fuck we got there. Like, what took you there, bro?
He said, take from me all that you want.
All that you
this nigga's on some fucking Shakespeare shit, bro. Like, He's talking art thou. Like, what are we talking? Why are we talking like this, man?
It is thou art yonder.
All that you want. That's not even correct English. Man. He's on some medieval.
It's correct in love, yo.
It's incorrect and yet so right. It's incorrect and yet so right, man.
Yeah, nah, like, if writing is wrong, I don't want to be right. Like, this shit is crazy.
He writing right. He's writing right.
This is crazy. Wait, the next pre-chorus. And if there's a thing that you need, for you and your blood, I would bleed. Yo, I'm signing off the live. I got to go. Sorry.
Good night. Y'all. All right, bye. Thanks, guys. Thanks for coming out. All right.
How do we end this? How do we end this?
Deuces, deuces. Listen, man. Listen.
Fam, I almost don't want no pussy this good.
I was about to say, I'm not sure if I want that kind of love. That
is, I don't want it.
Fuck the pussy, like that love. That's love. That's nerve.
Yo. I'm flabbergasted.
I don't know, man. I know what I'm not flabbergasted about. This song being a goddamn 10. That's what I'm not flabbergasted. That's what I'm not.
I'm so. Can we give higher ratings? Like, is 10 max?
I tried to give Till the Cops Can Knock It a 12. I'm saying, like, yo, this is a fucking perfect song. Vocally, like, you know my criteria, right? It's like, can you listen to this shit by itself? If you play just the beat, Torae, like, that's what I want played at the spot. I want the instrumental to wherever. I want that shit played at the spot when I'm getting a fucking massage. But I want that. Just the track alone is a vibe, man. It's a whole world. It's a fucking world of its own.
It's amazing.
Shit.